last year of the World War, the Tamanian nation began to weaken. Behind her lines, revolution had broken up. Her diplomats were frantically suing for peace, while at the front, Tomania's army fought on, confident its war machine was invincible, confident its war machine would smash the enemy's lines. Big Bertha, a cannon that could hurl a projectile 100 miles, was this day to make its first appearance on the Western Front, was this day to strike terror into the hearts of the enemy. 75 miles away was her target, the Cathedral of Notre Dame.
Better check the fuse.
Yes, check the fuse.
Yes, sir.
Fuse.